Right, there we go. Whoop. Just making sure the game catches up with me. There we go. Hey guys, it's me, your boy, Satan. I've decided to play Star Wars The Old Republic. I'm a returning player to this game, so I've got a lot to learn here. I'm gonna reboot the game because my sound's not working, just bear with me. Bear with me, I'm just getting it all running because it's been a long time since I've run this game. Jump to the intermission screen while I get this prepared. So, the game is just being weird, hang on. It's kind of frozen. Bear with me. I'm just trying to work out. What, on here? Yeah. I know, I'm just leaning over here to work out what's going on.
I have a mind camera anyway.
Why is it doing this? It's launching the game, hang on. Because it's not launched, like, but it's also not closed, it's weird. Sound alert's not working. It's because you're on the wrong screen.
Oh. 20 wasted from my 3,400.
Well, yeah. That's weird. It's kind of frozen.
Oh.
Yeah, it's frozen the game. That's frustrating. Hang on. Why are you doing this? Yeah, I know it's crashed, it's just not letting me do it. I'm trying to close it. Am I going to have to reboot the computer? It's just having a moment, isn't it? 1 minute, guys, sorry. Be right back, guys.
John?
No, I'm good for now.
Might make some tea earlier.
You can't make tea earlier, that's in the past. It's gonna make me do a one-time password, isn't it? This game really doesn't want me to stream it. Why you do this? Right. Well, at least the stream's back live. I'm gonna go and get a one-time password from my email address, even though I already did this earlier. Fuck's sake. Who's here? Just a second, guys. I'm trying to get this to work. I've got to get my one-time code to get back in the bloody game. Because it sends a password to your account. If it does, it's like, I'm guessing it was having a moment. It was working fine, and then it's like, I tabbed out to try and fix the sound, and when I tabbed back in, it just didn't like it. Yeah, because it's a full screen application. Good old BioWare. Well, I think that's my one-time code, because that's the one I had earlier. Might not let me do it, but I'll try. It's not valid here. I thought it wouldn't be. Right, just a sec. Oh, there we go. There's the new one. I love that. Like, as soon as I try and stream it, the game just... Well, not the game, but the whole computer system just shat itself. It's fine. What I've learned is we don't tab out of this game, otherwise it will die. One second, guys. Just waiting for the game to boot now. I've got to have this window open, otherwise my it will poo itself.
Okay.
Yep. If you like me. The best bit is she's sat literally right there redeeming these sounds.
There's no escape.
No, there isn't. Because you'll just yell it if I don't do it.
If you like pee.
Curse you. Straight away. Straight. Why is it every time I stream, the first thing that you do is redeem the one that says piss?
Stop.
What?
I want to stop. I'm out of piss.
You're out of piss. If you like pee.
I'm not doing nothing.
So, we're going to jump back in here.
Uh-huh.
And see what we get. Other than P redeems. If you like me. There it is. My entire chat's just gonna be you redeeming P, isn't it?
No.
Suspicious. Okay, so. Where is this? Where do I go? Hang on. go to the Sith Warrior hangar.
If you like me.
Okay. What?
You can see the disappointment in your face in the camera.
Am I even strong enough to kill these things?
Hey.
What? Love you too. I'm getting used to the combat in this game again. That's why I'm saying love you, because you're about to redeem the pee thing again. I don't know what I can do with this, but okay. Right, don't ever got to go. Okay, so I need to go that way. Oh, I've got one of these. I forgot I got this. I actually do have a mount in this game.
Beans right, Jesus Christ, and
Byron. Oh, some variety.
Byron.
For God's sake. If you like me. So the fact that you're here with me means that you're just gonna abuse the sound effects.
Yep.
Cool.
I don't have to say anything in the chat,
drop it. Well, no, you don't, because you just have to yell it at me from here. What is that? Oh, that's a. Oh, it's, oh yeah, because I've got the healing. That companion that she heals me, cool. If you like. Oh, look, there's another player there, cool. If you like me. What? If you like pee, that. So now she's making me say it. It's like some kind of catharsis. Evil. Cruelty. So what have I got here? Heroic move, heroic moment, seize the moment, restore 2%. Save reward. Release a lightsaber ward, increasing the ward. Oh my God, you're chewing shit up. If you like me. Fuck's sake. Galaxy map, world map. How do I get to my... I can see it here. I can literally see it. I can see what you're redeeming at any point. Did you not know this?
Hey, darling.
Someone's been in my room and taking my beds away from my room.
I don't think so, darling. Who would do that?
Hello.
Who could possibly do that? Who's the beer thief? You. You're the beer thief.
Oh my God, this is just cursed. I'm not fighting anyone, this is I'm fighting like something. Me. Oh well.
This is what you get for streaming.
Well, I was like, hey, are you cool if I stream? Welcome to the stream, guys. Thanks for coming along to watching me getting spammed by my partner who's sat right next to me. Christ's sake. Christ. He's still queuing stuff. Do I have to time you out? Yes, I can. What? I can time out moderators if I want to. I'm kidding, I won't be now. You're gonna cry. For God's sake. You're so dumb, dumb.
Who could possibly do that? Who could be a thief? You, you're the beer thief.
If you like me, what, me? No. You might have. I was gonna say it was taking a while. I thought you might have broke it by redeeming too many at once. What? I'm not telling you. Because then you'll push redeem more. Yeah. Why do you sound so sad? Why are you sounding so sad?
I don't think so. Who would do that? Who could possibly do that? Who's the beer thief?
Oh shit, this is a whole camp of Mandalorians. Goodbye. What is it with you and what is it with you and piss? I don't know why I've decided I'm fighting the Mandalorians today, but I just chose violence. It's getting me used to combat again, I suppose. What? Where's the piss bars? There's no piss bars. That's the area of effect, you silly. For God's sake. Right, so I just for the record, anyone watching, I'm not quite sure what I'm doing because I'm returning to this game after not playing for 12 months. I only got to like level 19. So. So I've got to make my way here, but I was thinking if I can get used, if I can get used to combat again. Oh god, I got stunned by something. Absorb. Oh, so in terms of damage, I'm not doing too bad. Hello, Avatar. How's it going? Yeah, Medikitten's here and she's spamming me. There we go. I'm trying to remember what my abilities do, to be honest. I love that jumping effect though, when you click on an enemy it just jumps immediately, it's cool. Retaliation. I like how my companion's taking no damage. She's just like, yeah, I'm gonna stand in the background and. Well, she's got a healing droid, so I guess there's that. Yeah, and by the way, in terms of why my lightsaber isn't red, it's because you've got to bear in mind lightsabers are like loot in this game, so I. So, of course, you have to bear in mind that sabers aren't just given, so mine is a. So it's a Bulwark lightsaber, so of course that's a Sith Juggernaut lightsaber, so. Join the dark side. Yes, well, I do have the Book of Sith. I was always pro-Sith. Considering that they are the side of the Force that actually is willing to embrace emotion more than, rather than reject it. I keep forgetting I have this mount, like this little personal thing, like wee. So my character here, let's have a look what we got him. It's just second. I'm seeing if I can. Oh yeah, it has. It's not put my mask on. Hang on. I've got to go through here, I think. So I'm here. Okay, I'm in the right place. I'm in Drum and Cass. Hey! Hey there! How are you going, Darren? I'm streaming here, and Meddy's here, sat on the bed. Just spamming me with sound alerts.
Hello.
She says hello.
Hi.
Just hello.
Hello. Friends.
So I thought I'd play the Star Wars MMO. Okay, so Sith Warrior phase. What do I do here? This warrior hangar, that's where I want to go. See my character. See, because I tried to put my. So my helmet's not showing, but. It doesn't matter, but. Oh, I've got to do it this way. Okay, so... And then so that's what I wanted. There we go, that's what I wanted. I wanted to have my actual mask on from the kit. There we go. So remember, I bought this kit because it was the Malgus armor. And I just really liked the fact that he got that as well on the face. So I've got to, I'm only level 19, so I'm not like an end game or anything. It's oh here we go. Ooh, spaceship. Oh. Ooh, very cool.
Take a look at that. We're going in style now.
Nice ship. A reward from your cowardly master for killing Lord Grethan's son? wants to know.
Oh, I already know. I just find it dramatic to ask my prey questions I already know the answer to. A true Sith proudly claims his murders, so I will surely stake claim to my murder of you.
A true Sith lets his lightsaber do the talking.
You have guts? I'll give you that. I am Lord Grathan's top assassin. He sends me to eliminate those he wants to suffer the most. I'm here to kill you, friend, for murdering the son of my master.
You practiced that soliloquy all night long.
Nice, huh? I wrote it myself.
Okay, you want to go? Oh, this guy wants to fight. He's gonna die. Bitch, I'm a juggernaut. It's like, you will lose. Everybody's doing okay tonight. Thank you everyone for joining me. I just figured, as much as I love Halo, I really want to play something different tonight. Yeah, this guy's going down. Goodbye. Yeah, great fear I sense in him. Well, he died like a bitch, so probably. Better luck next time, Baldy. Now, where was I? Oh yeah, my spaceship. Oh, the music in this game is just so good. Well, it's the Star Wars score, of course it's good. So this is my spaceship. Cinematic.
What's your function aboard my ship?
I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette.
Nice.
Come aboard this Fury-class Imperial Interceptor. A versatile craft combining a starfighter's maneuverability with armament to rival larger military vessels. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders.
Nice.
Any questions?
I have a mission to complete. Time to see what this ship can do.
Goodness, you
aren't deactivating me.
I mean, good luck. I regret I have unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress.
That's fair enough.
Should any errands arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart.
What I like about this game is it actually depicts that not, like, being a Sith doesn't make you actually a complete asshole. Like, you have non-asshole dialogue options as a Sith. Like, playing...
I trust you find your starship satisfactory?
It's an outstanding vessel.
I hope that it serves you well. There is much to be done. My interests must be protected, and my enemies destroyed. Noman Carr's efforts to expose my spies and prove his Padawan's power to the Jedi Council must meet with systemic failure. You will exhaust yourself in this charge.
Danger only makes things more fun.
The information we siphoned from that Republic agent will be our lamp. We know my spy on Na Shadar was being surveilled. We know where this Padawan was discovered, where she trained, and that the Jedi have sent someone to investigate my spy on Balmora. The Padawan will have to be hunted down and destroyed, but first you must secure my network by silencing my spies on Balmora and Na Shadar.
Consider them wiped from existence.
Nothing less than that will be sufficient. My contacts on Balmora and Na Shadar will detail what must be done. Your tasks are paramount, apprentice. Bring cruelty. Bring rage. Bring death.
I can do that. So now, travel to Balmora.
So, hey, I've been thinking, maybe you want to take this shock collar off? You know, as a sign of thanks for my hard work on Korriban. Not that I don't enjoy the perpetual fear of electrocution.
You've earned it, Vet. It is not freedom, though.
Well, now I feel stupid for not asking sooner. Don't worry. I'll try not to give you reason to slap that thing back on.
Neither the collar nor your slavery were my idea.
I hear you. Just another day in the life of the Empire, huh? Well, I'm not in prison or collared, and it's sort of miserable weather, so I guess we should... What happens now?
You will remain with me and help achieve my goals.
Fantastic. Glad you could open up. We'll have to talk again sometime.
Cool. So I need to go to Balmora and... How do I travel? I don't need the holotunnel. Oh, shit. Conversation.
You know, I was a slave when I was a little girl. Before I got free. Sort of full circle, I guess.
You work for a Sith, as all in the Empire do. But your collar has been removed.
Right. I do appreciate the difference, believe me. My mother and sister and I were grabbed when I was little. I don't remember much of it. We worked the mines on Ryloth. Then they separated us. I got sold to a Rodian, then a Hutt. Then some sort of weird three-eyed thing.
All of this while you were still a child?
Yeah, I was 7 or 8 by the time I
left. I like the fact you get all these dialogue options in this game.
Anyway, I guess you know you've moved around too much when a Sith ship starts to feel like home.
This is home, and this is our strange little community.
I guess you're right. Watch out, I don't start calling you Pops.
That's just some funny dialogue. What's this? The mission console? Not eligible, I don't need that. Okay, cool. Still getting used to the movement and stuff in this game. What's this?
Flight Commander Pyru, my lord. If you possess a ship, I could certainly use your talents. The Republic grows bolder. Their attack squadrons ambush Imperial targets and disappear into open space. We're struggling to compete.
We must remind the Republic who controls the galaxy.
I'm doing everything in my power, my lord. I've scrambled the Cast 23rd and Dreadwing, but it's not enough. We're forming an exclusive response squadron, the Empire's Fury. With a Sith of your power leading the squadron, we'd crush the Republic in record time.
Now you'll see what a Sith is capable of.
Excellent, my lord. Your call sign will be Tempest. Uploading mission data to your ship now. You'll work alone, while the rest of the squadron assists throughout the galaxy. Strike with fury. Strike for the Empire.
Cool. So that's another mission we got. So we need to go... That's where we are now, so we're on Coromant. So we'll go... We'll go Balmora first. We'll go to Balmora first. Oh, this is cool. I've not seen this before. Ooh, light speed.
Excellent. Your contact there is Lieutenant Malavai Quinn. I trust you'll find him most helpful.
Where can I find this man?
Quinn will meet you in his offices at Sobek headquarters. We will speak again as soon as he has briefed you.
Right, so we're now... I guess I leave? Is it the escape pod? Now surely I don't need to go to the escape pod. So, wait, is there? How do I get out of the ship? Hang on. How the hell do I get out of the ship? That's another. Is it that way? That's escape pods. No, it's this way, isn't it? It's down the stairs and out there. I don't need an escape pod. I just need to get out of the ship. Escape pod. Look, my brother in Christ, you're already on the planet. Music's cool in this. So who's my contact I'm looking for?
Balmora, I hope you like bomb to pieces mud holes. Captain Rigel, Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps. When the Empire invades, we're the ones who seal the deal. Don't suppose you're aware of the situation here on Balmora?
I've been briefed, but I could use more details.
It's war, bloody and limitless. The Empire invaded Balmora in the last war, but we've been spinning our wheels in the mud ever since. Resistance fighters think they can drive the Empire off Balmora. We're here to prove them wrong.
How hard can it be to put down a few resistance?
It's not just a few resistance. They're well organized and well armed, but they can be broken. The Balmoran government in exile, backed by Minister of Defense Vol Argen, is giving us fits, backing a strong faction of the resistance. The minister is safely off planet, but if we break his allies here, we break him. We break him, we break the resistance.
Why doesn't Imperial Intelligence just have him assassinated?
Yeah, I get your thinking. Cut off the head and kill the body, except resistance movements aren't organisms, exactly. If we took out Arjun, it'd be big, but as long as his power base stands, some other idealist is bound to step in. That's why we need
that
to take
sense.
Everything out. Do we have the privilege of your support?
I will hunt the Empire's enemies, and I will break them.
We are most honored to have you, my lord. My second-in-command, Lieutenant Davril, is masterminding phase one of what we like to call Operation Breaking Point. You'll find him in Sobrick. He's got plans to blow the Balmoran resistance sky high. I think you'll like them.
Cool. Oh, there's actually quite a few players here.
Get ready for a bumpy ride.
Oh dear. Where's your phone? It's on 79. Do you want it? Yep, there we go. Still got that as your background. So that's where I need to go.
Sir, I apologize, sir. It was the best I could do.
If that's your best, you're useless to me. I can shoot you dead with a clear conscience. Is that what you want?
Hey, this guy's got a temper.
Then focus, Jillings. Dismissed.
This dude's got a temper, Jesus.
I apologize for the delay, my lord. Lieutenant Malavai Quinn, I'm to be your liaison here on the morning.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
And to you, my lord. Lord Barriss will brief you personally, but I'm to acquaint you with the climate here on Balmora first.
By all means, go ahead.
Even though the Empire wrestled control of Balmora from the Republic during the war, we were never able to completely eradicate them. There is a rather sizable resistance movement. No one wants to admit it, but it's clear that the Republic is backing it.
The Republic cannot be tolerated.
I agree, my lord. It is my dream to see our enemy vanquished. I have a secure line to Lord Barriss. I'll patch him through immediately.
I see you have convened with my apprentice. Very good, Lieutenant. Leave us.
Fair enough. Am I going to find some shit out about this guy?
Quinn owes his career to me, but we should keep the details of your mission between the two of us. We must act swiftly. Noman Kar's Padawan has directed the Jedi's suspicions to my undercover spy there on Balmora. Do you recall this?
Of course. I remember everything.
Good. I'll get to the point. My spy is Commander Rylan of the Republic Resistance. He is the central contact for all my operatives in this sector. Unfortunately, Quinn is tracking an investigator that the Jedi have sent. That means we have to cover our tracks before you kill Rylan. Your first mandate is to destroy evidence that links Rylan to the sabotaging of Balmora's defense systems during the war. To do so, you must break into the satellite control tower. Quinn reports that the tower is a death trap of mechanical security.
I'll handle anything that dares to get in my way.
This task is priority one. The Jedi's investigator could be zeroing in on the evidence as we speak. Quinn has everything you'll need. I'll summon him back. Remember, he is not to know the reason for your mission. I'll be in touch.
My lord. I've prepared what you need for your assault on the satellite control tower.
Well, I don't think this guy's annoying already.
You'll mount this charge to the base and activate it. Then contact me and I'll be able to detonate.
Okay then, cool. Oh, got stuck on a corner there. Oops. So, next.
My lord, word of your talent precedes you. I'm honored. You're well aware of the situation, I'm sure. The government in exile, the resistance, cowards. If my lord is willing, we're going to bury them in their little hidey holes.
So what exactly do you want me to do?
The old government's sending generators to the resistance, powering their artillery. The resistance has given pardons to Balmora's worst killers in exchange for a little guard duty. Phase one of Operation Breaking Point is to destroy those generators and put those killers to sleep. You in?
I signed up to serve the Empire, and I intend to do it.
From the looks of you, I'd say you mean it. The generators are in the Nibre warehouse. If you can blow them to pieces, you'll show the Balmoran resistance it takes more than cold-blooded killers to stop the Empire.
Okay, so I gotta blow some shit up. Cool. So, okay, I'm gonna go this way. That's up there. Am I getting this right? Is it this way? I assume it's this way. The transport people, yeah. Oh, that was weird.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
We'll go that way first. I love the environments in this game. Like looking at the way it's been built is like, yeah, a lot of care's gone into crafting this universe. I like that. Okay. Just this way. Oh, okay. I'm guessing I have to go this way. What level are these? Am I under? Oh, I can beat those if I need to. You know, one of the nicest things about this game is 100% the music. A vibra sword? You can tell these are resistance because they die like a bitch. I'm just gonna slice my way through here, I think. Any loot for me? Oh, these could come in useful. Your inventory is full. Oh, okay, what have I got? What do I need and what do I not need? What's in here? What was that? Oh.
burn.
Well, you threw it.
I want him burn.
Well, you're going to have to pick him up.
I can't. My bones are jelly. I can't move.
It's great, thanks.
One second. What am I doing here? Give a gift to others and increase your influence. Okay, I'm just going to do this because it improves companion stuff.
Hey, thanks.
Christ's sake. What's this? Increase your unlock count for... Okay. Let's see, what are these? Increase your unlock count. Inventory module. Cool, got a bigger inventory. Cool, that's fine. Let's see. Bless you. Oh, you want to fight too? That was easy. This is where the fun begins. You are making an unwise decision. So are you. Don't attack my friend. let's see. Yeah, I know. Ooh, I got frozen by something. These resistance troops didn't expect to encounter a Sith, I don't think. I could actually win. These guys just don't know when to quit, do they? That person died inside a box. Resistance generator. Oh, these are the generators. Too easy for me, guys. Jeez. We've got a gunslinger there, cool. Oh, this one still wants to fight. Oh, is there another one? How many more do I have to plant and where? Oh, there we go, dispatch. Forgetting how good the gameplay loop on this game is. I need to kill one more, but is that it for you? Yeah, I'm almost used to it again. It kind of comes back to you. It's like, also, if you've played the other MMOs, you've kind of played this game. What? Oh, that's a healing droid. He doesn't have one. Because you can't name it, it's just a little healing droid. Okay, what's his name? Fredrickson. How do I know you're going to pick Fredrickson?
I don't know.
Is it because you name everything Fredrickson?
No.
You do, though.
Only the things I care about.
The healing droid's a baby, okay. It's a baby. That's true. I can see you going, yeah. Yeah, yeah, okay. It's called Fredrickson.
Welcome to the front, okay, my then. Lord. Your reputation precedes you. I'm Fixer 66. I'm with the operations branch of Imperial Intelligence.
He's Fixer 66.
And if you have a moment, I'd like to show you something.
You have my attention, Fixer.
On the left is an ordinary Republic comm unit issued to Resistance fighters. You've probably seen hundreds before. This other one is a Republic comm unit that has undergone some surgery. Please look, don't touch. The second one contains a half kilo of high explosive that detonates when the torque button is pressed.
I assume this is meant to deal with the Resistance.
Yes, the plan is to take a few of these sabotaged comm units behind the Resistance's lines and plant them on their dead. The Resistance should soon salvage the comms and take them back to their headquarters. Resulting explosions will cripple and panic them. We'd prefer someone like you to take point. Someone who won't break if captured and who can go without reinforcements. Can you do this?
69.
The Resistance will soon see death everywhere.
Your instructors at the Korriban Academy must have loved you. Head over to our technical man, a Balmora local we drafted. The men call him Toy Box. He'll give you the ordnance and show you how to transport it safely.
Cool. Where's this guy?
Fixer 66 called with the details. I've got your comm units rigged and ready to go. Oh, my name's Toybox. Or that's what they call me. I used to make... Well, never mind. Quite a plan the Fixer's got. What do you think of it?
I like it. It exterminates the Resistance in their nests.
The Resistance? Or anyone else that picks up the comm unit? He's assuming soldiers will be the ones stripping any Resistance bodies, but civilians pick over bodies all the time. Refugees, sympathizers, sometimes you'll even see children do it.
It's regrettable. Unfortunately, no one makes a childproof bomb.
No, but it's more practical to kill a soldier than a civilian, right?
Yeah, he's right.
A high-value target. While I was making the bombs, I remembered I had some empty grenade casings lying around. Now, a comm unit, anyone will activate. But if we trapped a grenade to explode when armed, only soldiers will be in the blast. What would you think of that?
Give me the grenades. I'll put them to use.
Here, they're all of the same type, so you don't confuse them with any you might be carrying. Just put them on the Resistance bodies, and Fixer 66 will love the results, I guarantee it.
Alright, so where have we got to go next? So erase the pastors that way. So we'll do that one first, because it's over here. So how do I get to it? It's that way, so I need to go out that way, okay. Yeah, not into the wall, Aaron. So we need to find the dead and plant the sabotage grenades so that when the salvagers come, it'll blow them up. Cool. Yeah, just turning the dead resistance soldiers into bombs, it's not exactly a bad thing. It's recycling. Yeah, that's what it is, it's recycling. You always say reduce, reuse, and recycle. So why can't I recycle a few dead resistance soldiers who are not really any use to into makeshift bombs? That sounds good to me. I'm doing my bit for the planet. Go to this guy and see what he has to say now we've done it.
There's been chatter on the resistance frequencies while you were off planting the ordnance. Resistance grenades have been malfunctioning. Would you know anything about that?
It was a strategy to ensure military targets. I will take both the credit and the blame.
Civilian casualties are intentional. Both civilian and resistance must fear the bombs. It's how we kill their morale. But besides that point, when you countermand my orders, Imperial troops need to be notified of any change. We now have to throw out every salvaged grenade in the mix because we don't know which ones are rigged to blow.
This business is over with, right?
Be grateful for your Sith rank. For his part in this, Toybox is going to the stockade to receive lashes. You, I cannot punish, but I would offer free advice. There are people on this planet who replace everyday items with explosives. Do not push them beyond reason.
Oh, hang on. So So if we get an outfitter, so does that not have my... Why doesn't it have that on it? Do I have the thing? Hang on. So why doesn't that work? That's what I want to know. I don't get so. What's on there? Does that? It's not showing the mask. That's fine. I don't care. Droid antenna, okay. I'm level 20 now, cool. So do I have to do anything with my talent trees or anything? Juggernaut. Cool. And then... Oh, I didn't choose one, did I? Oh, level 23 is when I get my next one, okay. Assassin droids aren't very good at the whole assassinating thing, are they? Facing the wrong way.
Brutal. Better check I still have all my parts.
No, I want to have a look. I just want to see, is this... That's a cartel market, isn't it? So how does that work? So do you... Do I have any... I have 270. That's what it is. Is that infamous bounty on Somerset? That's not that. I was just curious, I've never had a look at this before. Never had a look at these. Alright, I see. They can buy different lightsabers and stuff, I get it. Cool. Just want to have a look at the lightsabers. I mean, some of these are like blue, but I was just curious what was on here. I've never had a look at the lightsabers in this. Stable. The armors are cool. I just want to see what it looks like. I've not had a look at this game for such a long time. That's so Obi-Wan Kenobi. That's fucking Obi-Wan Kenobi. That's Revan. What's that one? The Ruthless Oppressor, that's pretty cool. It's kind of Vader-esque. That's the one I already have. Someone's tired.
No.
These are interesting. I've not seen these ones. Mask of Nihilus. Straight up, there's no Darth Vader one, which is interesting. I wouldn't want the Darth Vader arm set, because Darth Vader's Darth Vader, but I'm just curious. I see. Yeah, cool. Fair enough.
My lord, I mark your progress and see that the charge is armed. I will detonate once you are a safe distance. First, I have Darth Barriss on hollow for you. I will retreat and leave the line secure for the two of you.
Apprentice, we have one more potentially compromising thing to take care of before you can confront my spy, Commander Rylon. It involves invading a Republic keep to find a lowly ensign named Dermot. He is Rylon's son, and the Commander confided his true identity to him. Ensign Dermot must be silenced permanently.
Maybe the son can be trusted.
I don't leave loose ends, and all indications are that Rylan's son is a very loose end. I'll signal Quinn to give you the details. Be swift.
My lord, Ensign Dermot is being detained in the break of the Republic Crater Outpost, awaiting questioning by the mysterious agent Barriss has me tracking. I will alert you if the investigator appears to be heading there. I assume you wish to get to Dermot before she does.
What can you tell me about the mysterious agent?
She appears to be investigating one of the Republic's own, a Commander Rylon. I'm instructed to keep close tabs, but stay out of her way. I've managed to slice the security you'll need to breach the crater outpost. Transmitting it now. Good luck on your mission, my lord. I'll be here if you need anything.
Okay. I'm gonna get out of here, okay? So I'm gonna go that way. So we're gonna go through the base, I guess. It's over here. It's like there. Am I just being stupid?
Your service, my lord. Other route is confirmed.
Ooh, spaceship. I'm guessing it's over here I'm going. Well, at least nearer. Maybe not. Should be slightly closer. Violence today. Hey, listen, you guys fucked around and found out. I thought I was being smart going that way. I think it might be slightly longer to go this way. Oh well. This way. Thank you, everybody who's tuning in, by the way. Really appreciate it.
Canyon.
How the hell do I get now?
Almora is scarred by battle. I can almost hear it.
That's my... I'm on a course right now, it's that way then. I've actually enjoyed playing this game again, it's an interesting experience, definitely. It's nice to see Star Wars in an MMO setting again. I mean, it was like 500 days ago I played last time, I think, something like that, so just over a year. Like force pushing over that edge, aren't you? Okay then. They went down pretty easy.
When we get a chance, let's talk. Nobody better mess with us now.
Yeah, I know they're called the resistance, but we're not putting up much of a resistance here.
Down, Dermot. Something going on outside. Trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Sixth. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will you? Fine, stay clamped. I don't care who it is, I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing.
Well, I Sith.
Alright, I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
Yes, please repeat that, Junior.
Oh no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what? It's a Sith.
I am Death.
Like I couldn't tell you a bad news the moment I saw you. Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest looks like.
Finally, a fight worthy of me.
Come on, men. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Kill you first. Not gonna stand down, bitches? No?
Six? Six? Come on, talk to me, Six. Get up, man.
Six can't hear you, and getting up is a bit beyond his skill set right now.
Then I'm next, right? Please. Please, I know why you're here. The Republic. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Fine. You're an idiot. If it'll save me, I'll think whatever you want me to. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that. Please don't kill me.
I'm willing to consider alternatives. Is there another solution?
Hold on. Yeah. I just had a thought pop into my head. Quick, before it pops out. My assignment here was in the medical lab, moving supplies and making deliveries. And the docs there were working on something really cool. It was a drug.
I don't trust this guy.
It was supposed to create temporary amnesia, but it wiped the mind totally clean. The test subjects didn't even know their own names.
Tell me more of this.
You could break into the lab and bring back the drug. I'll overdose and not know nothing no more. That way my dad's secret identity's safe.
Killing you will be less cruel and faster.
Oh, man. Just don't tell my dad that I cried.
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
There's still much of the galaxy left to explore.
You are so right. But now the bar's been set pretty high. I mean, low. Ugh, it smells awful in here. Let's move on, shall we?
Yeah, he was definitely not someone we want to keep alive because that guy's a rat and he was too nervous. Easy.
one.
I forgot I had a red lightsaber. Okay, I don't want to fight a big boy here.
Strong, but you could be stronger.
Show no mercy.
I must be honest. Your success at the satellite control station and Republic Crater Outpost has surprised me, my lord. I computed the likelihood of success as nearly negligible. In my assessment, however, I only considered the capabilities of a typical Sith, clearly you are not a typical Sith. I will adjust future calibrations to account for your unprecedented abilities.
Don't let it happen again, Imperial.
You'll find my learning curve to be exceptionally responsive. Lord Barriss is pleased. He says it's time to zero in on your prime directive, and he awaits your contact. My barracks are yours. Activate the holocommunicator in the next room to speak with Lord Barriss. The line is secure.
I'll call Barriss when I'm good and ready.
Whenever it pleases you, my lord, make yourself comfortable.
I've been imagining things, but I could have sworn I heard those generators go pop from here. Thank you, my lord. But it looks like the resistance isn't done yet.
I should think blowing up their guns leaves little room for misunderstanding.
They're a stubborn bunch. Used to be we kept the resistance in check in the wilds, but now they've started to get bolder. They're attacking Imperial holdings in the old Balmoran industrial area. We need to punish their boldness. Lieutenant Thorpe at Markaran Outpost has some ideas about how to put the resistance back in their place.
See what this costs. So,
I hope you can see the smile on my face, apprentice. You are turning me into a true believer.
That pleases me, Master.
I'm sure you're impatient to complete your time on that little rock. With the satellite tower computer destroyed and Commander Rylon's son neutralized, my spy's tracks are covered. Now the only threat to Rylon ever being exposed is the man himself. It's time to end that threat. Permanently.
I'm going to wipe him off the face of this planet.
Ready and able. That's what makes you such a lethal and valuable asset. I've had him embedded within enemy ranks for decades. The extent of his contribution to the Empire's interests is unrivaled.
The man is a hero. Pity he has to die.
He has always known the risk. The Jedi investigator must have no hard evidence that Rylon was killed to silence him. It must look like anything but a targeted execution. Annihilate everyone there.
There won't be a heart left beating.
See to that. I've summoned Lieutenant Quinn. He'll prepare you for your final task.
Okay.
Your final target is the Balmoran Arms Factory. The Resistance forces recently captured it and made it their headquarters. An incursion into the Arms Factory will be a monumental feat. I'm excited by the prospect of you laying waste to that place.
A Sith craves adventure and excitement.
This mission promises both, my lord. All right. The Republic Command Center is deep inside the arms factory, the most heavily protected installation on the planet. In order to reach Commander Rylan, you will have to make your way past all of the factory's defenses, which are considerable.
Give me a rundown on those defenses.
Unknown, my lord. But the Resistance will certainly have state-of-the-art security and attack droids. Stationed inside are an estimated 1,000 of the Republic's best-trained soldiers. Specifically, Rylan's elite squadron is responsible for some of the most precise, improbable Resistance victories on Balmora. They're legendary.
They're practically dead.
The Empire's cause here on Balmora will be greatly advanced once they're gone. One final thing. The investigator that the Jedi sent has been concentrating her activity around the arms factory. I have her under minute-by-minute surveillance. If she becomes a problem, I'll contact you on your comlink.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm on top of it. I will be here to salute you when the Balmoran arms factory is a smoking husk, my lord.
Well, I think that's a good time to call it, and I think we should raid out. So let's see who we got. Who's online? Who do I follow? Who's around? How about
the year was 1916.
Let's go hang out with somebody who's been a long time viewer of this channel, as well as a long time supporter, and somebody who I think is a pretty cool guy. So we're going to go hang out with Elite PVG for a little bit. Thank you so much, everybody who's come along to tonight's stream. A little bit different. I'll see you all in the next one. Thank you very much.